G'day church. As you'd all be aware, we are about to enter 6 days of staying at home and not being able to go pretty much anywhere. It's a big deal, really big deal. And I feel for everyone with the massive disruption in our lives. I feel especially for those who will be by themselves and disconnected. And I certainly hope that we as the people of God will keep them in mind and in prayer and on our phones, however we might be able to make contact. If we know people like that, look after them, please. In terms of our church, well, there is nothing we can do. We are not running anything on our site at all. There will be no church in our building. But there will be still live streaming. We'll be live streaming from my home. I've just finished packing the car with equipment and we'll head home and set all that up and be ready for Sunday. So Sunday service will be online. There may be a little bit more correspondence if we have things that we can help you with if you have children. But we're going to have church online as we have done in the past, and we'll try and do the best job we possibly can and encourage us and give us hope, and give us a sense that God is at work even in these crazy times. And also, I guess say that this time might grow us as the people of God too. So join us on Sunday, 10 a.m, live streamed. Go to our website. You'll see the link at the bottom here. Go to our website and connect with us. We look forward to seeing you, and God bless. Keep safe. Look after one another.